Hi there. I found it quite tricky to work out a way to get the embed code from a YouTube video so I can easily insert it on an iPad to do everything on an iPad. So I'm going to use my example here to show you how. I'm going to look first at explain everything. We're going to export and upload a movie to YouTube and then embed it. So first of all, here's my YouTube export. So first of all, we'll show what the video looks like just for starters.
Dakereru. This large and distinctly coloured pigeon is a familiar sight to many New Zealanders.
Okay, we'll leave it at that. Then we go to this button here, which is the export button. At that stage, I would export it to YouTube and I would put my movie name in there and I would write a description about it in there. I would change the category to education and I would save the movie to the camera roll and then publish. Now, this is going to take quite some time. So I'm going to pause the video now and get back to you after the movie has exported to the camera roll and uploaded to YouTube. Okay, so our video has now exported to the camera roll for safekeeping and also uploaded to YouTube. Once that's done, you will get a URL for it. You can see it there. What you need to do next is to copy that to the clipboard. Nice and easy. Then go to Chrome. Now you need Chrome for this one because Safari I just can't get the desktop version on. So I'm going to open up Chrome and I'm going to paste that URL up here into the URL line there and go. Now this is all well and good, but you still don't get the embed code down the bottom there. So you go to where it says YouTube here. That will open up a black menu, and you're looking for desktop down here. Can you see it? Click on desktop, and it will take you to the desktop version, just as you might see it on your computer, which is rather handy. Then go down to where it says share. And you will see the word embed, which is what you're looking for. So click on there. And that's the embed code. So one click to get it, select all, and copy. Now you're okay to go to your blog. I have it bookmarked here. You're going to new post. Now, because this is HTML that you've copied, which is the embed code, just have to make sure it's on HTML here. Once it is, then you click in there and paste the embed code in there. I'm going to write a title in there. And publish. We'll view the blog now. Payday tomorrow, that's nice. And there's the video in the blog, ready to go. How cool is that?